then all you gotta do is lay it over the top, like that. And then, he doesn't really scrape his head on it, but if you have a horse that kind of scrapes their head on it, you can just tuck it through like that. That way, they can't. Probably a 48, but we're actually gonna have to go and get them out of the horse trailer because they're still in the horse trailer.
Bet that feels good in the heat.
I'll change it back to my normal thing.
Yeah, I probably have to put it back on the first hole. Gilbert, he found squishing pan.
I just put the reins off here, right? All right, I'm just making sure of everything. Yes. Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah, you got it. There we go. Perfect. Cool. Yeah, thank you. Thanks for grabbing everything, guys. What's your horse's name, baby?
creeps yet. I'm sorry.